Police in Howard County say a missing 2-year-old little boy is safe. According to police, a postal worker driving on I-95 says little Ethan Adeyemi was on the side of the road. The worker stopped and placed the little boy in his vehicle until police arrived. Police believe Ethan walked approximately a half mile from where he went missing around 10 Wednesday night. He went to Johns Hopkins Hospital for treatment, but officials say he seems to be in good health. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.